which sing through the ropes another great tramp, one of America's outstanding singing discoveries of the year, from Long Beach, California, comes Fred Smith.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's handsome Fred Smith, 22 years old, weighing in at 175 pounds. Fred's a chaplain's assistant in the United States Army stationed at Camp Roberts, and should be classed as one of the great young tenors of his day. Fred and his $5,000 prize sings Begin the Begin. Here's the bell, Corporal Fred Smith. You're a great champ, Fred, and good luck to you.
When they begin the begin, it brings back the sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. Brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, down by the shore as orchestras playing. Even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin the beginning. To live it again is past all endeavor, except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever, and promising never, never to part. So don't let them begin the beginning. Let the love that was once a fire remain an ember. Let it sleep like the dead desire I only remember. When they begin the begin, oh yes, let them begin the begin. Make them lay till the stars that were there before return above you. Till you whisper to me once more, darling, I love you. And we suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the begin.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Fred Smith making his bid in the $5,000 National Grand Final for 1951. Listen to the applause. Great work, Fred Boyle.